Are we going to do this? Who has cue cards?
We need Liz. We need
Ron,
Liz here.
And Ron's not very good at it. We've already practiced 10 times today, and he still drops them, misses them. He's trying to point.
That's
at the
charm.
You can't point. You're covering up the words. Nobody's going to be able to see it.
Don't point. He doesn't need to point. Just put up. I think once you hear the sign. But I was doing it today. I can do it when I'm by myself, but I don't know.
Ronnie was sitting out there smoking a cigar, and he goes, how can anybody not know the words? They're so easy. I know now.
They are
so
easy.
So we did a dress rehearsal while we were waiting for Uber to come. And he's doing it with me, and he's going and walking cane and hair.
And he's Uber.
Hey, Ron, I hear you're having a hard time holding up the cue cards.
I'm stressed out trying to, got 11 women. It's like 15 cats trying to hurt them. And it's going to be a show.
Can't be 60.
It can't be 60. And many of you are here for 50, and you all look the same.
Yeah, right.
If you don't believe it, look at the little booklet that we have out there in the other room. And I prepared probably 20 minutes of remarks, but I decided I would cut it down just a bit for her. And I thought it might be fun to give a toast, but only people that have reached this milestone first.
Oh!
Stand up.
Oh, you are...
Oh, my
God. Oh!
Oh! All right. Look at all the 60...
Welcome to the right. Welcome to our club.
Yeah.
Way better.
It only gets better than me.
It does.
That is awesome.
Way better. But she does.
And there is
a hater for that.
There is a presentation that I'm a little bit worried about. It's about to happen, and do I turn it over to at this point?
No, you can sit down.
I think
you can sit down and shut up, Larry. That's what you can do, just like me.
The only way I know how, which is loud. Oh, Liz, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow my mind, Liz!
Thank God for alcohol, huh? So what do you think about that, Sean? It's pretty good, huh?
The other night for 2 weeks.
Miley Cyrus.
baby.
A guy dances.
Yeah, you don't have a hope.
The promise.
Not till next week.
The promised land.
Look at the door.
And here's Jed over here. This is what it's come to. While the women dance and talk, the men are over here watching the game, trying to stay awake as best they can. Is it time for bed? What do you think? 9:45?
That's just starting. That's the difference between
the generations right there. Wow.